my name is Vinh, and accepting the challenge of time I asked, I'm here today recording a video having a talk with you guys about my very favorite piece of music. And photograph my action is definitely one of my favorite songs that I would love to hear for the rest of my life. You know, Ed Sheeran is famous for his emotional music and very high quality lyrics as well. This song falls under the ballad acoustic music style and is one of the songs in his ex album. I usually listen to it wherever I have free time, especially before I go to sleep. You know, this song is also specially attractive for its music composition, lyrics, and the themes as well. And to be honest, I have been made to burst into tears for many times I have it played. I love this piece of music not only for the melody, but also for the stories contained behind it. The sentence that I really like in the song is like, "So you can keep me inside the pocket of your ripped jean, holding me close until our eyes meet in people." Okay, forget about my voice. So means one thing only, that having photographed with the person you really love both keep your memories non-fading, and simply says that he loved photo because no matter the person in it changes, the photo is never changed its meaning and the person in it. It's like if after we fight, if we both got hurt, I will be the keeper of our memories. So very interesting, right? If you feel interested in it, I would like to suggest you to download it on iTunes. It's worth a try. Hope you guys enjoy it. Bye!